So now we will come to the exercise questions, the two word problems based on AN the term. Part one, word problems based on AN or N the term of an AP. So all of you take page number 99 of your textbook, exercise 5.1. Exercise 5.1. First question, in which of the following situations does the list of numbers involved make an arithmetic progression and why? So therefore questions are given that you have to read and state. The statement is, or say statement will be forming an arithmetic progression or not, why? So first question is, the taxi fare after each kilometer, when the fare is rupees 15 for the first kilometer and rupees 8 for each additional kilometer. What is the question? The taxi fare after each kilometer, when the fare is rupees 15 for the first kilometer. So if we go 1 kilometer, we have to pay only 15 rupees. And rupees 8 for each additional kilometer. So for the first kilometer, we have to pay 15. If we want to go for 2 kilometer, what we have to pay? Along with the 15, we have to pay an additional 8 rupees. If we want to go 3 kilometer in a taxi, what we have to pay? 15 plus 8 is 23. Along with the 23, one more 8 we have to pay. So what is the terms? What are the terms we are getting? 15, 23, 31. Next one you are going to get 39, etc. Is it an AP? That is the question. Is it an AP? How to check it is an AP? You have to find the common difference. So what is common difference? What is the difference forming here? 8. What is the difference forming here? 8. What is the difference forming here? 8. So this form an AP. So you have to write the common difference equal. Therefore it is an AP. Second question. The amount of air present in a cylinder when the vacuum pump removes 1/4 of the air remaining in the cylinder at a time. What is the question? The air present in a cylinder, air present in a cylinder. So one cylinder is there, one cylinder is given, it contains air. So let us take how much air, x centimeter cube air is there in that particular cylinder we are considering. Then what happened? 1/4 of this, how much is present that we are removing? So from here 1/4 we are removing, means from here 1/4 removing means we have to do the subtraction. So what we are getting? X minus 1/4 x means 4 LCM. 4x minus 1x, that is 3x/4. Now how much is present? 3x/4 is present. Then what happened? By using the vacuum pump, again 1/4 of this is removing. 1/4 of this is removing. So how much is removing, you tell? 1/4 of 3x/4 is removing. From where? From 3x/4. Okay. So this first time x centimeter cube air is present. Second time 3x/4 air is present. And from there 1/4 x of that is removing. So it is equal to what? 3x/4 minus 3x/16, 16 LCM. So what we are getting? 12x minus 3x, that is 9x/16. So third time we are getting 9x/16. Okay. Now what happened? 1/4 of this is removing. So 9x by 16 minus 1/4 of 9x by 16 is removing. So 16 into 4, 64 is the LCM. We are getting 9 4s are 36 minus 9x, that is 27x by 64. 27x by 64 is present here in that cylinder. So this is the term we are getting. Now we have to check whether it is in AP or not. How to check it is in AP or not? You have to find the common difference. So common difference means this difference you find. What is the difference? 3x by 4 minus x, you find 4 LCM. 3x minus 4x is equal to minus x by 4. What is the difference you are getting? First time minus x by 4. Now this difference you find. 9x by 16 minus 3x by 4. LCM is 16. Here 9x minus. Here what you are getting? 4 into 3. 12x. 9x minus 12x is minus 3x by 16. This is the difference. So what time first you got? Minus x by 4. Second time you got? Minus 3x by 16. Both are not equal. So common difference is not equal. So we can tell it is not in AP. Okay. So if you get a question like this, you have to write the terms. According to the question, write the terms and then second term minus first term you find, you will get a common difference. Then third term minus second term you find, then you will get a common difference. If both are equal, we can tell that it is in AP, otherwise it is not in AP.